And the fans will never forget the sight of Jackie Robinson hurrying for the plate on his daring steal. Jackie Robinson smashes a double to left field. And races on to third when he decoys Howard into making a throw behind to second base.
Jack Roosevelt Robinson was born into a family of Georgia sharecroppers in 1919. By the time he reached his teens, Jackie was excelling as an athlete, and before we knew it, he was signed to the Brooklyn Dodgers in 1945 by Branch Rickey. On April 15, 1947, Jackie Robinson wore his Dodgers uniform for the first time, making him the first black Major League Baseball player of the modern era. Branch Rickey started the wave of signing black athletes to Major League Baseball teams. In July 1947, Cleveland owner Bill Veeck signed Larry Doby, making the former Newark Eagle slugger the first black American League player. In 1948, Leroy Satchel Paige, the Kansas City Monarchs pitching legend, becomes the oldest rookie ever when he signs with the Cleveland Indians. He later becomes the first black player to pitch in a World Series. By 1952, more than 150 former Negro League players were now integrated into pro ball, forcing the Negro American League to fold. In 1955, Brooklyn Dodgers all-star catcher Roy Campanella wins the National League's Most Valuable Player Award, the third such award won by the Philadelphia-born future Hall of Famer. The others were in 1951 and 1953. 10 years after Jackie Robinson's debut, the Phillies finally integrate on April 22nd, adding John Kennedy. 2 years later, the Boston Red Sox become the final big league club to integrate when Pumpsy Green debuts on July 21st. In 1959, Ernie Banks of the Chicago Cubs becomes the first black player to win two consecutive Most Valuable Player awards, who later would hit his 500th home run on May 12, 1970.
That's a fly ball, deep to left, back! That's it!
In 1961, Willie Mays of the San Francisco Giants becomes the first black player to hit four home runs in a game. Then in 1962, former Kansas City Monarchs manager Buck O'Neill becomes the major's first black coach with the Chicago Cubs. In 1966, Baltimore Orioles left fielder Frank Robinson becomes the first major leaguer to win MVP awards in both the National and American Leagues, adding the American League trophy to his 1961 award won with Cincinnati. He then becomes the first black player and the 12th overall to win the Triple Crown. And later, in 1975, Robinson becomes the first black manager of a big league club when he becomes player manager of the Cleveland Indians. Another legend, Hank Aaron of the Atlanta Braves, hits his 715th career home run in 1974, breaking the all-time mark set by Babe Ruth. In 1977, Bill Lucas of the Atlanta Braves becomes the first black general manager in the major leagues. Almost a decade and a half later, in 1992, Cito Gaston of the Toronto Blue Jays becomes the first African American to manage a team to a world championship, the first of his two consecutive series wins. We will never forget the impact of Branch Rickey's decision to sign Jackie Robinson to the Brooklyn Dodgers over half a century ago. It really set the tone for how diverse the teams in Major League Baseball would become.